Okay, so welcome back again. In this video, we're going to show you a great place that you can generate textures for your 3D game assets or for your 3D mesh. Now, you might have already known about Polycam, which is an application for scanning 3D scene. It's available on iOS, web, and Android. But now they have this texture generator where you can generate textures for pre. So let's head over there and check it out. So here is the Polycam where you have to generate the textures for your 3D game assets or for 3D mesh. So you can see very simple UI here. All you have to do is simply type in a text prompt. Create your own 3D textures just by typing. So you can see some presets given here which you can use to generate variations of textures. So let's try this mossy running bricks stone here. So very simple prompt there, and then let's click on generate to generate. And the good thing is with Polycam, you don't need to create an account or sign up if you want to, but you don't need to create an account. You just have to generate the textures, and it is totally pre. So it gives us a poor variation of the text here. So you can see this is the first one, it's nothing there, but the second one here, and then the third one. So if you're not happy with one of these, you can regenerate it again to generate a poor variation of the textures. So here I'm gonna download this one. So simply to download, click here to download. Now let's try typing in a prompt here, and instead of using the preset, we can just type in our own prompt. So here I got a prompt here, colorful fantasy ground with air and some stones as if from a magical wall. And let's check it out. So let's click on generate. So here's the prompt that we just type in here, and you can see the texture that generates more beautiful realistic texture from here. So that's the first one there, and then here's the second one, and the third one, and the final one here. So again, you can generate a different variation of using the same prompt, and if you are happy with one, simply again you can just download from here. So there you go, a great place that you can generate textures, realistic textures for your 3D mesh or 3D game assets. Okay, so thank you for watching, and I'll see you back again in another video.